I'm here today with the Confederate Army. We're going to recapture the city of Galveston from the Yankees. They've held this town since October, and during this battle in 1863, the Confederate Army did something that wasn't done in any other battle. They took field artillery and they put it on the third floor of the building here in town, the Henley Building. They moved it upstairs using the freight elevators, and they did that so they could fire at the Union ships that were out in the harbor in the bay here. And the Confederates had two ships that were fighting with the Yankee ships, and then they used the field artillery that they moved through town. And it made it very interesting to imagine firing field artillery in a building. So in the end, the Confederates did capture the Union Army here. They were on the end of Coon's Wharf. And the Yankee Navy, they lost two ships, the Harriet Lane and the Westville. And the other ships sailed off to New Orleans. So this city of Galveston stayed in Confederate hands through the end of the war in
1865.
Because, you know...